can jump. Got great anticipation.
7-point lead for the Dolphins.
The Dolphins' approach on defense is a little different than last time. Everybody's got a foot in the paint except the guy guarding the ball.
McRoy hits the three-pointer. Started the game with a jam.
Below the rim rebounder in this conference, without a doubt.
Well, he's just the number two rebounder in the conference. Statistically, there's only one player better.
That's exactly right. He doesn't do it with tremendous leaping ability. He has great timing.
McRoy, not a great three-point shooter, but he nails that one. That's a nice hanging move by McDougal and flicks it in.
That's called take the blow and then shoot the ball. Great job by McDougal, who can do a lot of different things.
McDougal trying to get the block call, didn't get it. And McRoy nails his second.
That's two or three offensive rebounds we have witnessed by LaQuinton Ross. You see a really good shot there by McCoy.